Hey everyone, Molly here to answer your questions about life in Alaska. Kelsey in North Carolina asks, who takes care of birds that are hurt? Let's find out!
Today we got to meet someone named Sharon and she brought an owl.
It was a great horned owl.
And he was really big.
And his name was Mr. Hoot.
See this wing here? And see this wing over here? Can you see a difference in the wings? Okay, because that's what I'm going to tell you about is as far as why we have this bird at Bird Treatment and Learning Center.
The Bird Treatment and Learning Center take care of birds that were in wildlife that got injured.
Mr. Who was found on the ground with a wing injury.
He had got really nervous, so he went crazy with his wings.
And they'll even eat skunks. Can you imagine that?
Then we read a sign to help us learn more about owls.
The great horned owl's thick feathers help it stay warm in the winter so it can live in Alaska year-round. Great horned owls that live in desert or colder snowy environments have paler plumage than those found in forest regions.
I don't know what a plumage is. Do any of you guys know what a plumage is?
See, dark plumage is dark and pale plumage is light.
Maybe plumage means feathers.
Yeah, or
it could be
feathers like and the colors of the feathers.
Yeah. The owl's plumage can be different colors depending on where they live.
We figured that out by reading the sign and looking at the pictures.
I had a lot of fun today and I liked learning about birds. They're awesome.
Masi Cho, thanks for asking and see you next time.